911, this is emergency operator 625.
I've just been robbed.
Okay, sir, I need to know where you are. Last name?
Is this the fire department?
No, ma'am, you've reached 911, but I can connect you to fire. Just hold the line. What did she look like?
She was tall, pink hair, in heels. Hey, man, can you tell me how long it's gonna take?
911, what is the address of your emergency?
I just want to talk to you.
Okay, I'm hanging up.
I'm just out for a drive, sweetie, okay?
Is there someone with you?
Uh-huh.
Is the person you would know you called us?
No.
Who do they think you called? Your child?
Yes, sweetie.
Does the person you're with have a weapon?
Yes.
I need the color of the car, okay? When I say the right one, say it's fine. Red? White?
It's fine.
Is it a car?
No, man.
What? No, just yes or no. Just yes or no answers, Emma.
I'm sorry, I have to hang up.
Give me the phone right now.
I'm gonna die.
I have a woman who's been abducted.
What are we looking for?
A white van.
That's not enough.
Come on!
Mommy?
I just talked to your mommy. She's gonna be okay.
You promise?
I promise. You have air support available?
Negative. Air support is grounded due to fire weather.
There is a scared little girl whose mother has been abducted.
I need a better location.
I'll get it.
How will you get it?
I know Emily's with you. Where are you going? What's going on?
Oh my God. Really, PD, we need medical immediately.
What's going on? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Have your seatbelt on?
No.
Is Henry?
Come on.
No.
Put yours on. Now listen. I need you to pull the handbrake hard. Pull it.